In this video, we will discuss the basic input and output requirements of Python and how basically how do we output or input something. This is just to get a glimpse of Python working and how Python works. Basically, because if we don't have the basic knowledge of outputting or inputting some data from or to Python, then we can't work with other data types that are used by Python, such as strings, lists, and dictionaries, and various other data types. So to get started, what we are going to do is I'm going to consider is that you have Visual Studio Code already installed on your computer. You can work with any other Python IDLE or Python IDE as well. That does not matter. You can use a code editor. You can do it in terminal, CMD, anywhere. But since we are following a progressive approach from start to end, we are, as I have discussed in my previous video, that we recommend Visual Studio Code for Python development and Python code editing or debugging, anything, any sort of, because this is a very lightweight application and it can get the job done as well. So to get started, what I'm going to consider is that you have Visual Studio Code installed, and we are just going to click on File, New File. And that will create a new empty file that has no extension to it. So what I'm going to do is Control S and create a folder on my computer, because we are going to use this folder throughout our Python series. So make sure you create a folder as well so that you can follow along with us. Okay, so let's name it Python BioCode. And let's just first Python file, or you can also name it as basic input output.py. Make sure you add .py extension at the end so that the VS Code or any other program knows that it is Python file. Click enter or save. A Python file will be created and you can see the logo as shown as well. If you don't know what I'm doing right now, please watch the other previous two videos so that you can have a basic knowledge. Okay, so and since our file has been created, let's just zoom in a bit. Okay, so our file has been created, so let's get started with basic output first. So to output something, anything onto the screen, it has to be in a string value, obviously, or it has to be a graphical representation. That is another thing in which we do plotting, and after a huge amount of data has been analyzed, a simple graph is displayed to the screen and nothing else, and you can interpret your output through that graph. So there are two basic graphics, two outputs to Python. One is the actual output, the screen output to the screen in string form and in text form, and the other is in a proper output, a program output, something such as a graph or a tabular manner, Excel file or something like that. So to output onto the screen in a textual manner or a string, if you don't know what is a string, please watch the video strings and you will understand. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell the print function